Miss S rescued Rocky, but she didn't know how bad he could be. Rocky loves to chew on things, like the steering wheel in Miss S's car. Rocky doesn't like to go outside when it's raining. Rocky fights with other dogs. Will Miss S still love him even though he's bad? What about after he chews on all of her shoes? Will Miss S be mad? Or will she love Rocky, even though he's bad?